On behalf of the team, I'm Carla Grant. Thanks for joining us. We leave you with a performance from North Queensland artist Marcus Corowa.
Well, I've heard your story, it's the same.
Hi, my name's Marcus Corowa, and I'm from North Queensland, from a place called Bowen. I've been singing for pretty much all my life. I've always had a guitar and just jammed and sang. Come from a musical background.
We would have recognized that the things we want are the same as each other. Love, peace, and happiness.
I sing because I think it comes naturally to me. It's just, you know, who I am. Picking up a guitar and just letting it rip is pretty much who I am and what I do. So basically, being in Sydney has created a lot of opportunities, a lot of new opportunities. I've recently signed with Gadigal and I'm doing an EP through them, and so that's been really good. So I've got to record a couple of songs, and we'll be having the launch in November on the 25th at the venue Notes in Newtown, or in Enmore, sorry. So yeah, really looking forward to it.
Stronger than before. Stronger than before. Everybody wants to be like somebody else. I even fell into the trap of being not quite myself. I figured if I wanted to fit, I would have to change. But changing only made me think that I was just the same like everybody. Like everybody is, like everybody, like everybody is. What's my identity? Is it the color of my skin? Or is it my brown curly hair? Or my big wide grin? Oh, what makes me want to be you? What makes you want to be me? These are the questions we face if we want security. If we all take one step forward and embrace all that we are, we'll find that we are unique. Heaven sent little stars that join to make up the universe from near and far. We've got to put ourselves aside so we can move as one. Everybody come together, think how different your view is from mine, yeah. Together we'll achieve a greater sense of unity. We'll ever try. One bad apple spoils the rest of the bunch. One weak link breaks the strength of one's heart. One good word to your family is like water. It quenches the thirst for need. You begin to come closer. If we all take one step forward and embrace all that we are, we'll find that we are unique. Heaven sent little stars that join to make up the universe from near and far. We've got to put ourselves aside.